Xenophyophores are strange, giant marine protists that reside on the seafloor in the deep sea. A protist is an organism that is not an animal, plant, or fungus. Xenophyophores are part of a group of single-celled organisms called foraminifera. Their single cell has multiple nuclei. They come in many different forms and sizes, with some being lumpy or flat, and others forming more complex structures. They are widely distributed at depths below about 1,600 feet. They have even been encountered as deep as 6.6 miles in the Mariana Trench. They live on hard substrates and soft sediments. They are abundant on mid-ocean ridges, seamounts, and slopes where there is a high flow of particles. Xenophyophores are thought to feed on sediment and associated organic matter. Particles are presumably collected by pseudopodia, which are temporary protrusions from the cell that can be used for feeding. Xenophyophores are delicate and hard to study. Specimens are often damaged during recovery. They build their exoskeletons, called tests, with foreign matter such as sponge spicules, mineral grains, and radiolarian skeletons. These are bound by patches of a cement-like substance. The test can be hard, brittle, or flexible. Both living and dead Xenophyophore tests provide a substrate and living space for many organisms. Some organisms lay their eggs on Xenophyophores. Xenophyophores are thought to grow quickly and can reach up to 10 inches. They are some of the largest single-celled organisms known to exist. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.